Hi Zahra, how are you? Congratulations on your recent transition.
Hi Mary, thank you so much. How are you?
I'm great. It's great to see you again in this new role. You've been in it for a few months, so happy to see that it's going well.
Thank you.
Yeah. So as you know, we're opening up enrollment into the association, and we'd like to talk to PhDs like you who've transitioned successfully into industry. So if you could just start by introducing yourself and the name of the company you work for and the position that you transitioned into.
Sure. My name is Zahra. I have graduated in May 2019. I was doing my PhD at Arizona State University. And right after that, I joined 23andMe Therapeutics in San Francisco Bay Area. And I work here as a scientific researcher.
Great. So you're successful now and enjoying your job and life. But if we could just rewind to before you got hired and before even that you joined the association, and if you could just talk about the challenge you had in your transition. You can mention any technical challenges like your resume or any mindset challenges that you might have experienced.
Yeah, sure, definitely. So I think I realized that academia is not for me. And I think it was my third year that I started looking for internships, actually. And I sent out resumes to a few random companies that I had no idea how it works, what should I do. And soon after that summer, I realized that it's not that easy. It's not that easy even to find a summer internship. And then I talked to friends of mine, did some online research, and then, yeah, I realized that I need to be prepared and have connections, especially if I want to break into a new field or if I want to leave academia. So that was one of the first challenges that I faced. And, yeah, that was it. And I think when you just go online and do some research, there are a lot of information that you can find, but it's just so, uncategorized, or it's just, you get confused and overwhelmed. And I had this problem too, until I got to know the association through a friend and I joined. And I am glad I did.
Yeah, me too. It was great to see, where you started. You talked a little bit about the challenges you're facing and to see you going through the steps and then, having a job lined up for when you finished defending. So it's really great. Can you talk about the like immediate benefits? How did it feel when you joined the association? Was there anything with the materials that you found especially helpful?
Yeah, of course. So I think the very first thing that I really liked about the association was that I'm not alone. Soon after I joined, I went through the Facebook posts and, transition stories. And then I realized, oh my God, there are lots of other people exactly in my situation. So that feeling was really, really good that, there are other people there that are going through the same thing that I was going. And then the second thing that I really liked was the support that I received from the group, from the Cheeky team, you, Isaiah, and people, who were just in the job market and were trying to help other people as well. That amazed me. And it remained, the support was there towards the end, when I was just finishing up my PhD and applying for jobs at the same time. So I think these are the two amazing first benefits that I received after I joined the association.
Right. Yeah. To know that you're not alone. Other people are going through these same challenges, and to see also that it's possible to succeed. And then
Yeah.
And you mentioned the group. So if you posted a question or wanted any feedback, would you say the community was responsive and you got the answers you needed. And
Yeah, very responsive. And in terms of materials in the association, of course, that helps a lot. Like, without that, you know, you are still lost. You don't know what to do. So I think the organization of the things, the materials, is amazing, that you know at the very first step you have what to do. And then there is a video or a webinar or, I don't know, a post or something about whatever problem that you will face in your job hunting journey.
Yeah. It's, people have experienced the same challenges or had the same questions, and in one way or another. And if there is a question that we've never had before, we will get the answer. So I'm glad you, I'm glad you got all the answers that you needed. So there's just one more question that we wanted that I'd like to ask. Did you have any reservations prior to joining the association? And how were they relieved when you joined?
Well, unlike a lot of people, I never thought the association is fake. It's just, you know, the trust that I have from the beginning. And I think I first subscribed to the with my email to the website, and 2 months after that, I joined the first enrollment. After that, I think I joined. I didn't have that, feeling that, oh, this is going to be fake, or, but I wasn't expecting to have to see that big group of people and that huge amount of support that they provide for each other. At every single step of the transition. So I think this is what surprised me, and I wasn't expecting to see that. And I'm so glad that, you know, it's just, people are just so amazing, so responsive in terms of giving you feedback, or if you have any question, or, you know, if there's any emergency situation, which happens a lot during the transition, like, there's always someone there to help you out. So this is what I wasn't expecting, but I actually see it's there, and it was amazing.
Yeah. You kind of don't know what you don't know, right? Don't know other people are going through similar things. You don't know there can be a group that's there. And it's really great to see. I mean, we have the team there, but it's the members also that are helping each other. And I really like how you commented that, if you have some kind of last minute question and you need help, you know, right away, what do I do? I got an offer. Or, I mean, we have the training for that, but there are some things that you just, you know, that come unexpected. So I agree completely. When I was going through this, to be able to have your question answered really quickly.
Sure. Definitely.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks. Yeah. No, I'm, thanks so much for doing the video with me, and congratulations again.
Thank you.
Okay. Thanks.
Yep. Thank you.